welcome to Acacia Beauty Academy. I'm Pauline Crates, introducing one of our multimedia support tools used to help the Acacia clients learn and improve techniques within the beauty field. Once you're ready, your client's prepared and everything, you do a risk assessment of the area, but you've pre-washed your hands, and just before you do your treatments, you use a hand gel. Hello. Use a hand gel so that you're all prepared. Now your client has got her makeup on, so you'll need two pads of cotton wool to remove her makeup. So that's eye makeup remover, which you're going to pop onto the eyes afterwards. Once you've removed their eye makeup, you might have some oil left on, so you can wipe over the area with a toner that is alcohol free to make sure there's no residue on the eyes. So you'll then use your toner. So is that the right place?
Yeah.
Before you start your treatment, you want to make sure their eyes are dry, so you take the tissues and use those to dry the area. Okay, rollers. So you need to see which size roller. That's large, this is small, and it's one company. And then in another company you can get large, medium and small. So you need to try and find out which rollers are the right ones. And you test that against their eye and see. Right. Use this one. Now to prepare them, you don't want them so straight, so you bend them, twiddle them around, and make them. Now you take your glue and you use the glue, not from this, but from one of these. You're now going to need to put the glue onto the two rollers. So we're now going to use the glue onto the two rollers to roll the lashes after you've done the gluing of the lashes onto the curlers, and then you would use your perm lotion. You're going to use one of your cellophane, pre-prepared cellophane covers, and pop that onto the eye. And you need to place a flannel or a towel over the eye to keep it nice and warm. And you're going to wait 15 minutes. In that 15 minutes, you can now tidy up your toilet while you're waiting. So we've used the glue. Make sure it's screwed on. Pop it to the back. Take any paper. And take away and put away your curlers because they've all been used. You've got your next product ready and ready to use. After you've done the perm, you then take the cellophane, throw it away, and take your towel off and keep that to the side, and use a dry cotton bud to actually remove the perm lotion. Mm-hmm. Now you put the neutralizer on that orange stick. And then you get a fresh piece of cellophane to lay across the eye, and the flannel to lay across the face, and wait another 15 minutes. Then you use a dampened cotton bud to remove the neutralizer. So you're going to throw away your cling film and just remove your towel and use that dampened cotton bud. Now you need to get the glue off, so these aren't wet enough. So if you actually bend your pad and really soak it, so it's lovely, and you soak that onto the eyes, and keep soaking and rolling away your glue to get the perm lotion off. So you've now got the perm lotion off and you're going to get ready for your eyelash tinting. So you've got clean permed eyelashes and you want to make a half moon to go under the eye to stop the eyelashes taking. But the thinner that is, the better it will sit under the lashes. So you make your own half moons. Again, you use a barrier cream and you apply that all along one line and along the line. And you pop that under the lashes to stop the dye from taking. But you keep your working space as clean as possible when you're working. Now this time I'm going to mix up a tint. Thank you. Thank you.